You can go to church.
I think it's just the same quantity. Yeah. You probably should have put a little bit more in the church.
But I think you would pull back towards the religious community. Also, it has to just do one, two, because the more you try and play around with it, you start to go
left hand, right hand, so it's easy. But if you're not that comfortable yet, you can do it this way. But it might be a little bit awkward, and if it is, by all means, you can switch it up. Have your right hand be here, and then have your left hand do this thing for you. Okay?
That's how I do it.
Yeah, I'm like.
So, Winston, you see there? Where there? Yeah. South African champion with him today. Ooh, it's going to be so beautiful. Man, he's busy preparing, teaching for the Lekker Brew students. Now, we're getting into coffee now. It's a nice place. Very, very busy man. Very busy champion. And I just love it. Working with him. Yeah. Say hello, Winston. I'm not sure, man. I'm not pizza room to eat. Yeah. Good to be in this place with you today. It's an honor to meet with a champion, a barista champion. That make me believe I'm a champion, the chosen one, me. God bless. Team. Hello guys, just arrived, yeah, so good.
Welcome guys, welcome.
Me, yeah.
Welcome.
With Winston good. Thomas, Lekker Brew team.
This is all us.
Say hello Molly. Yeah, Lekker Brew team, with the South African champion barista. Training day.
Jug for latte art, like the smaller spout or the rounder one?
So for general working, like these two are usually the general one. This one is really good for tulips.
Yeah.
So if you like making layer on layer on layer, this one with a sharp spout is good for detailed latte art.
Okay.
So if you want to pour, make. Some people like to steam like this. Some people like to keep it there. Everyone has a way of doing it. My preferred way, which you don't have to do, is I try and keep the steam one parallel to the side so that it's not sitting at an angle, it's sitting down like that, because for me it creates a wobble much easier.